I think definitely the fact that we had two guys getting 60s and a couple of guys getting 40s and not going on to score hundreds. I like to see hundreds in my scorecard at the end of an inning. And I think that is something that we have to improve on, because if one of the guys who had scored 60 went on to score 100, the game might have been easier at the end for us. So we've got to make sure that batsmen score big hundreds and take games away from the opposition.
Essentially, how important was Sunday's victory for you, and how do you guard against complacency for the rest of the series?
I think it was important because of the fact that you don't want to come and have to chase England and England. So the chasing is from their point of view now. You guard against complacency by just trying to do the same things you did before the first test, trying to put all the measures you did before the first test into place, and letting people know that one test match, we won a test match. Right now, that test match is history. We've got to be thinking about Thursday and what we do from Thursday to Sunday.
What do you think is going to be necessary for us not to lose complacency and drive home the advantage that we have so far in this series?
I think it's always important to make sure you look back at the test match just gone and see what areas you can improve on. It's a different environment, a different surrounding, different wicket, but there's always things that you can improve on. If you keep trying to look to improve on, like I said before, no batsman scored 100, so we batsmen got to look to score 100. 1-5, 2-5 wicket, hold one in each inning. Let's see if you can get 2 in one inning. So you start looking at how to improve what you did, and don't just settle on what we did. As far as I'm concerned, on Monday, what we did was history. So we started preparing for Thursday. So that's how you've got to try and guard against complacency.